Hello again, I'm Jordi from Solis Summer Barcelona, and we're gonna make this time a twist from a classical. We're gonna make the Blood and Sand with Mezcal, that is, the name is Sangre y Arena. So we're gonna start putting the bloody orange juice, okay, 50 ml. Then we're going for a really good Mezcal. In this case, we make Koch with 47 degrees. In Mexico, I'll say that the good mezcal starts for the 47, so I think this is a good start. We're gonna change the classic recipe and we're gonna use dry vermouth instead of the sweet one. And we're gonna finish with the cherry herbs. We're gonna make a good shape. Finish with the orange taste. So here you are. Sangre y Arena. Enjoy it.